Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 3b, in which we will learn 12 dialogues of spoken Arabic. Make sure that you use total physical interaction, which is hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, and do it together. We have already learned 6 words. Can you repeat after me? Huwa, whom?
Huwa, whom?
أنت أنتم
أنت أنتم
أنا نحن
أنا نحن.
And you know the meanings, like هو means he, هم means they, أنت you, أنتم
you all,
أنا
I,
نحن we. Excellent. Let us learn 2 new words first before we go for spoken Arabic. من means who, question word who, and plural of Muslim is Muslimun. If I ask you, who are you? You will say, I am a Muslim. But in Arabic, من أنت؟
أنا مسلم.
من أنتم؟
نحن مسلمون.
Very good. من هو؟
هو مسلم.
من هم؟
هم مسلمون.
Very good. ما شاء الله. من أنت؟
أنا مسلم.
من أنتم؟
نحن مسلمون.
Very good. من هو؟
هو مسلم.
من هم؟
هم مسلمون.
Very good. ما شاء الله. While sending SMS, we use short forms. For example, ampersand sign for and, U for letter U, and number 4 for for, and letter R for R. But subhanallah, Arabic is amazing. Letter wow means and. Fa means thus, a means do. If you want to say wahua, you don't even give space in between. Wahua means wa plus hua, meaning and he, wahum and they. There is no fatha, kasra or dhamma in general books. Just letters are enough. It saves space, it is brief, it is easy to read and easy to write. MashaAllah. Wahua means and he, wahum and they, wa anta and you, wa antum and you all, wa ana and I, wa nahnu and we. Can you translate? Wa huwa
and
he, wa hum and they, wa anta
and you,
wa antum
and you all,
wa ana
and I,
wa nahnu
and we.
Very good. If I ask you, من أنت ومن هو؟
أنا مسلم وهو مسلم.
Very good. من أنتم ومن هم؟
نحن مسلمون وهم مسلمون.
ما شاء الله. That's it for today. جزاكم الله خير. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.